Mrs. Mallard, I regret to inform you, but I'm sorry. Your husband has passed. There was an incident with the train and...
Thank you, Josephine, for this news. You can go.
Mrs. Mallard?
Honey, I'm home.